Today, we're going to be talking about the multi-collagen protein. A lot of you ask, well, how is this different than the bone broth? Well, the multi-collagen protein, it has five different sources of collagen from different protein sources. So yes, it does have protein. There's 9 grams of protein per serving. It's very protein dense, but I want you to see this as a supplement that's for your hair, your skin, and your joints, okay? So this is something that you add to the bone broth protein. This is something that you could add into your food. You could even cook with this. It has temperature, you know, it could withstand temperature. So I want you to think, when it comes to collagen, there's five types of collagen. Back in the day, when you ate chicken, today they eat chicken breast, right? But back in the day when you ate chicken or you had soups and stocks, they put everything in there, the feet, the joints, and you would eat the cartilage and all the other parts of the animal. And, you know, the bone marrow and everything from, whether it be beef or chicken, or even fish stock, and using the bones and the other cartilage in those animals. And so we don't do that in today's diet. We're void of that. Like chicken, what do you get? The chicken breast or beef. It's the tenderloin. So a lot of these amazing components and qualities from the cartilage and the joints and the chicken feet, all these other things, we're not getting those collagen properties anymore. So this is why this is a very convenient way of getting 5 different types of collagen in your diet daily. So I would recommend you get this and you add 1 to 2 scoops. 1 scoop for daily maintenance of skin, hair, joints, and nails. And then if you're having some joint issues and that's going on, then I would tell you to boost this up to 2 scoops a day. They're very, very tiny scoops. Easily mix it in water, throw it in some food, throw it in your shake. So definitely, if you have not tried the multi-collagen protein, get one can. Give one can a try. I always say give everything a try. You got to give it 3 to 4 weeks. Why? Because it takes time, you know? It takes your body's an organic organic organism here that actually has to process this, so we could help restore new cartilage, collagen, joints, and tissues in the body. So this is a great, great product. I use it every day. I personally use it twice every day, because with adjusting and working out, you know, my body's constantly being broken down, and this has been amazing. Plus, I've noticed more strength in my hair and my nails, like even my beard growth and stuff like this. Not that you want beard growth, ladies, but I just noticed the quality of my hair got much stronger, along with my nails as well. So definitely give this a try. Get a can, go to the front desk, and they'll take care of you.